So I'm up here at the library, gonna see what I can see. Did they figure out how much damage is done yet?
Not yet. There's a lot of graffiti, broken glass, and stolen items, but don't know the monetary value of everything that's been damaged.
Right. Yeah. All right, thank you. So I heard they liberated it yesterday. The protesters took it back.
Yeah.
And then they took it back from the protesters.
Yeah.
What I'm curious about is how much damage was done.
Pretty significant.
Yeah. You work in the library?
Sorry?
Do you work in the library?
No.
Okay, because someone told me there's a bunch of books that were stolen, And a bunch of, A bunch of law books in there were spray painted over. So. Huh? Yeah, there's no such thing as peaceful protest in Portland. ACAB. Hey, how you doing today? Did you enjoy the protest?
What?
Did you enjoy the protest?
No, they destroyed our shit. I didn't like it at all.
Yeah. Did they do any damage over here or just there?
What?
Did they do any damage to this building?
Yep.
Yeah. So, so what do you think of the protests here?
It was crazy, man.
It was crazy?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it, or do you think there's too much damage done?
I didn't really even like see it for real. I was just more so at the crib just trying to work out and stuff.
Right. Hey, how you doing today?
Yeah.
All right. Just out here seeing what damage was done. Too bad. Hate to see protesters destroy property. What's your feeling on it?
Not much.
You think they have a right to protest and destroy property?